even the elbow can dislocate. There are two bones of your forearm and obviously one of your upper arm called the humerus. It can be very, very difficult to get back into place. Very painful. Sometimes you need surgery to reconstruct the ligaments.
I want to go.